over, but we're trying to take in the last moments of a huge caravan on the way home. How are you feeling, Sam?
Feeling pretty good, Justin. Tears were shed, girls were crying all over the place back there. It's been a great summer. Hopefully we can get across to you guys some highlights and some of the things we were able to take back from this summer. Here on this trip home, it's about 13 hours, so we're planning this video being 13 hours long. So how you doing the drive, Justin?
I'm doing so well. I could go all day. In fact, I think I just might. The drive's been good. How are you doing, Sam?
Well, you know, I have a bit of a cold, like I said. I wouldn't mind if you drove the whole way.
So, Kylie, how has your project experience been so far?
Project has been absolutely amazing. Like, best summer of my life by far.
Why do you say that?
I feel like I've grown so much in my relationship with God, and just, like, being able to really realize that Jesus is with me, like, every part of every day, and not just during my quiet times. And just the awesome community that you have here, like, you are going to be stretched and challenged in many ways. It's going to be hard. You're going to miss your family, but they all help you get you through it, so it's awesome.
So, Brian, we find ourselves in McDonald's.
Yeah.
Once again, it's the same place you worked this summer, right?
That is right.
How was that?
Well, not the same place.
Oh.
I worked at a busier McDonald's, but it was alright.
Are you talking trash on this McDonald's right now?
No.
Oh.
I'm just talking real on mine.
Ready?
Yeah, I'll have 3 McDoubles, no ketchup, extra onions.
Okay. $12.99.
Oh, thanks. What are you gonna miss most about Project?
I think it's gonna be the biggest thing, not having that constant.
This is my buddy Ryan, so say hi to everyone, Ryan.
Hi, everyone.
Ryan, I wanna know, what did you learn most about God this summer?
One thing I learned most is that, stop dancing, is that you can't, like, have too much faith in God. Like, you need to give up your whole entire life, like, 100%. Just give it all to God and, like, it comes through to you. So that's one big thing I learned this summer.
Awesome. Anything you want to say to our viewers?
I love you all, whoever you are. I love you.
This is Mr. Rob Everly. Woo!
Yeah.
You pumped?
I'm pumped.
Yeah. So, Rob, I want to know, what is the biggest thing from Project that you want to take with you back to school?
The biggest thing from Project that I want to take back with me is just, like, the relationships and how, like, sincere we are with, like, discipleship and leadership and Bible studies and stuff like that, and also with the amount of the amount I want to go sharing. Sharing is a huge key, and our campus could use it.
After this experience Project, what are you going to take back with you to school?
I think I just want to bring back everything I learned about leadership and what that looks like from a godly point of view, and how I get to reflect His image in myself through leadership.
That's awesome.
August 8th, 10:03 p.m. It's been a long, strenuous journey. The troops are getting tired, weary. Only 2 cars left. Started with about 12.
All I gotta say is, there's still 2 of us going hard.
Uh-huh.
And there's only gonna be 1 left in the end, so.
Survival.
It's all about survival.
If you wanna know about survival, we'll tell you everything you need to know.
Just talk to us.
We're the guys. Justin and Sam.
Ready to own it. 100 years.
The duet.
Yeah, listen to these vocals.
I'm too deep for a moment. Caught in between. Just dreaming. What you
you wanna shout. So for God, I go hard. I don't wanna die in that, cause there's too many people living who ain't heard about the Christ. Go hard. Go hard.
What's up, guys? Yeah, it's been such a crazy summer. So much has happened. If I could sum it up in a few sentences, I'd just say that a big thing I've learned is that as Christians, and I do this all the time, I've learned that we try to motivate ourselves to do all these good things and try to help people and make an impact in the world, which is awesome, and those are truly good things. But a lot of the time I try to do that without God's help, and it's just exhausting. It's impossible, actually.
Something I've learned, yeah, just been so it's been so awesome just to continue to grow in my knowledge of how much God loves us, how, you know, God, he sent his son to die and shed his blood for us so that we don't have to be perfect, so that we don't have to love God perfectly, we don't have to do anything perfectly, but all we need to do is learn how to submit to him, learn how to follow him, rather than learn how to be the best and do the best.
So a big thing I've learned is that everything I do, I have to keep my focus on the gospel, and I have to keep my focus on what Jesus did for me. And just, if I'm gonna reach people, I have to let Christ reach me first. And he has to be my first love. So I guess the biggest thing I've learned this summer in ministry and reaching out to others is that my job isn't to reach them. That's God's job. My job is to fall more and more in love with Jesus every day. And it's just, it's so freeing to know that. The pressure is not on me, it's on God.
I love every single person on that summer project. Supporters, thank you so much for supporting me financially and in prayer. It means so much to me that you guys care about me that much. I just hope that you know that you know, your support really does make an impact. Where I would get emotional if I was an emotional man. But I'm not.
11:52. Sam Whalen's gone down. It's really sad. I didn't expect it. But there's really got to be one survivor in the end, and I believe that's me. Feeling good, going to the UP today. Sam is no longer with me. Poor Sam. It's tough. I miss him. It's tough going it alone. I've got about 5 hours left, but you know what, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna make it.
You know, someone call it weakness, but is it so wrong to just admit I need a co-pilot? Yes, Sam, that's right, I'm talking to you.
One is the lonely.
I can do this. I can do this.
Can't do this. Sam!